Is there a Victor Marcel in the building? It's Victor's birthday tonight too. Is it a Victor Marcel? There he is. What up? What up? Victor, come on down to the stage. Is that your lady with you? Bring your lady with you, Victor. It's your birthday. So we're going to bring Victor down to the stage, and we're going to get Biz to throw in the birthday song in a little bit. We're going to all say happy birthday to these folks, okay? Is it your birthday too? We're going to get you. We're going to get you. Everybody celebrating their birthday, make some noise. What's your name? Happy birthday, Allison. What's your name? Condra? Happy birthday. Rachel's birthday, too. Victor, what's up, brother? How you doing, man? Happy birthday. We gonna let you lead the song, Victor, and singing happy birthday. You and your lady, come to the front of the stage. I'm gonna give you the mic. We're gonna let you lead the song. Hey, Biz. This is where it happens, right here at the Fillmore, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a round of applause. Now we're going to get back to the show, the Diabolical Biz
Marquis. You fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you. Everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all
cherish you. You don't have in sickness and in health.
Forsaking all others.
Ain't nobody in the world but you and I.
My little buttercup, we can tuck sheets, snuggle up and get stuck. Believe it or not, here comes a brother with glow, a snuggling, bubbling, overweight, loving, hugging pro. So what's it gonna be? Me or the TV? Let me take time to set your mind and your body free. So why don't you just stretch, stretch, stretch for a sec? Lay while the bottle's like a cop, a quick wreck. Shake me, baby, baby, bake me. No need to fake, here I am, come on and take me. Wind your body, baby, move your body. I see your slip sliding, come on and do it, hottie. I'm not quite sure as to what is going down, but I'm feeling hunky dory about this thing that I just found.
We just want to welcome you to our family. I'd like my aunts to come forward. Auntie Pauline, Auntie Myrtle, and Auntie Cheryl. Come on forward. Come on, ladies. So, you know, our Walton family, we are quite a crazy family, we say on E. And so we just want to show you some of the things that we do in our family that's a lot of fun and quite interesting and why we're a little crazy. So my aunts came to Simone's room this morning and they are going to give you an example of what they did. And you have okay, aunties, come on. Come on, aunties. Here's the box, aunties. Come on, Auntie Cheryl had the box. Okay. Oh, you have, oh, I'm sorry, Auntie Polly. Okay, Ashley? Hit it.
I am not part of this.
Yeah.
Thank you.